this white dress might not be as recognizable as Marilyn Monroe's dress in The 7 Year Itch. The white Ascot dress Audrey Hepburn wore in My Fair Lady brought in $3.7 million at a 2011 auction. The dress was created by designer Cecil Beaton, who won an Academy Award for Best Costume Design for his work on My Fair Lady.